When I was young, I always saw myself as being something great. Something the world has never seen before. Every day is a challenge not to get trapped in a cycle and get comfortable with settling for an average life. Nah, that was never me. I knew what I was here for. I knew it was meant for me to be the next big thing.
I'm not trying to be no big thing, Lord, no. I'm not trying to be no big thing,
Mr. City,
Lord, no.
Lord, mom tucked me in tight. Turn on the night light. Used to hear stories go bump in the night. Now my stories that I tell gon' bump in the night. Out the speakers though, I swear I'm somebody that they need to know. I'm keeping all these niggas on their tippy toes while my music got them jumping out their sneakers though. Get it? In my zone is no flexing. In my zone is no flexing. When you're in natural eardrum, I swear they seem to always throw a couple bands in your direction. Shout out to Mike Will. Shout out all the drum lines. I'ma go and take time off the beat so you can put it all together and understand the last few lines. I remember the days I used to write rhymes while they teaching religion and hope there'd be days that I ask for forgiveness for nights that I live with my acts were forbidden. Rapping in mirrors, I mimic my idols, but write down these verses if they were my idols. I spit that good word like reciting the Bible. When D me, they trust like I was a disciple. Now what these niggas talking about? From where it's beefing, ain't nobody trying to talk it out. I love the beef, but don't know what these niggas talk about. The stench of success of Saint Laurent cologne is running out. Bigger bells behind the bars, so I'm the next wave like bigger bells behind the bars. Venus swimming in my shoes like they from Mars. Mix they coming soon, nigga reaching for the stars. How you ain't gonna say I'm the next big thing, huh? Young Jiggy nigga coming through your stereo, spitting that straight fire. Putting East Harlem on the map. Coming straight for the top, nigga. This verse too, but I swear I give my best, I'm my worst dude. Meaning all the songs that say they feeling me was probably written off bottles of the Hennessy. I still perform shows in which I gotta flip tickets just to keep my buzz and make some noise like a cricket. When you Instagram my videos and basic bitches, they like I thought he picked, but my link they won't click it. Started off over SoundClick beats, then graduated to a custom made heat. Guess that means I'm a student to the game. And shout my niggas start sitting on the beats. East Harlem, I gotcha. Yeah, East Harlem, I gotcha. Compare my team to the new Rockefeller when I spit that PD crack. Make sure my state's proper. I'm the next big thing. Why they feeding me lobster? I think I need that Mayweather treatment. Equipping more punchlines than a boxer. Swear all my bitches make headlines. Yeah, all my bitches make next wine. So when you creeping on the Instagram videos, you go refresh the pages so the shit rewinds. Yeah, I'm that same nigga in VIP room, let me help you paint the picture. Rose and Ace is a hell of a mixin'. Effects well, I'm just glad there weren't any pictures. The music from my borough has some substance. Well, at least it's what I'm hearing. But I was raised around substance abuse. How you think I made the shit that you hearing then? I told you niggas I wasn't fucking around. Young Jiggy nigga coming through your stereo. And it's just a prelude, nigga. This ain't even a main tape. So if I'm giving you this on the prelude, imagine what the main tape about to sound like.
Okay, muévete, que eso paró hoy. Se vino.
Dacho.